Welcome to the Skolo Online YouTube channel. Follow us on social media by using the links that are in the description below. Like this video and subscribe to our channel. Also, click on the bell notification to be notified every time there's a new video available on our channel. In this lecture series, we are going to teach you how to build your own e-commerce website from scratch. You do not have to have any prior development experience or experience building websites. You can follow along in this lecture series from scratch and end up with your own e-commerce website. We're going to build this one on WooCommerce, which uses WordPress. Now, if you've done our previous lecture series, and if you haven't, go and do it now. We showed you how to build this free Google My Business website. And this on this website, we are selling bags online, and we did this completely for free. We didn't spend a cent. But as you can see, this website doesn't have a lot of functionality. It only allows your clients to contact you directly and for you to sell to them face to face. If you want to now incorporate a payment system, which now allows your clients to be able to go to your website and immediately click on an item and pay for it directly, and then you courier it, ship it to them, then you need to go bigger and get proper e-commerce website. Now we're going to show you how to do that in this current lecture series. The website we're going to build for you is going to look something like this. This is an existing e-commerce website that's currently operating that we built for a client. This website sells polygel nail products. As you can see, you can scroll through the website, see testimonials, go to the bottom, and at the top here, you have an option to shop for products. Our products are organized in categories, or what we call collections. And within these collections, you can group your products so that clients can find the type of product they're looking for, whether they're looking for nail sets or gel nails, dip nails, cat eye nails. These are all different product categories. And we're going to show you how to create product categories that you will group your products into. So if you select one product category, nail sets, for example, it takes you to a different page where you'll be able to see your nail sets product category. Within this product category, you only then list the products in the store that fall within the nail set category. And clients can come here and look at all the nail sets that you have on offer. They can see the name of the product, the price, and they can choose to add it to cart directly from the product page. If they want to see more product information on the nail set, for example, they can click on it and it will take them to the nail set a section. And on here you have an option. In this case, we have different variations of this nail set, and we're going to show you how to do product variations. So for example, you could choose the color that is nude color series, or you could choose, for example, a gold color series, and the picture changes with the color that you've chosen. Or perhaps you want a purple color series. And if you choose that, the picture also changes for the color series. And we're going to show you how to add multiple product options within your product so that your clients can choose the one that they want, and then they can add it to cart. And then once they've done that, they can go to the checkout screen and check out of your store. Now, we also have the option where you can have other products that are linked to this one. So once a client has looked at this and they go down the page, they can see, oh, something they might also like. So it's a related product related to this one. So we'll show you also how to do this so that you can maximize the sales on your website. You always see this on normal e-commerce platforms where you buy one and then you are recommended a different product to add on to your cart. So let's choose, say we want to add this to cart. We also show you now how to go to your cart, how to build the cart series, and how to check out. We will also show you in this lecture series how to do the payment processing that clients can immediately check out and pay directly with a credit card on your website. Just to recap everything we're going to cover in this course, we are going to build an e-commerce website from scratch. You do not have to have any prior programming experience or any experience working with e-commerce or WooCommerce. You can follow along this video series without any experience, and at the end, you'll have your own e-commerce website. We are going to use WordPress as our platform for building this and add the WooCommerce plugin to a WordPress website to be able to build this e-commerce website. We're going to show you how to add products to the store. We're going to show you how to add collections and how to group your products into different collections so that clients can see products that are related to each other. We're going to add for you Google marketing and show you how to market your products on Google yourself without expensive plugins. We're also going to show you how to create your own Facebook page and market your products on Facebook and grow your clientele from Facebook, and also use Facebook to drive traffic into your website through Facebook marketing. We're going to add WhatsApp chat widget to the website and show you how to use that to engage your clients on your website. So when your clients come there and they have questions to ask, they can ask you directly on WhatsApp and engage. And when clients are able to communicate to someone at the back end of the website, they are more likely to purchase a product than if they have no idea who is running this website. We're also going to show you other useful plugins, payment processes, much, much more marketing plugins. So follow along in this lecture series, purchase the course, let's get started. This is the first video in a series of videos where we're going to take you step by step, showing you exactly how to do this yourself. So please like this channel and click on that bell notification so that you will get notified every time a new video becomes available on our channel.